Njengoba elive lamaSwati litawubamba lukhetho eminyakeni losetulu betelukhetho nemincele Elections and Boundaries Commission bekanze iganekisile lapha esigodlweni Mbangweni kucinisekisa ukuthi bayalakha lithuba lokuthi emakholwa nebafundisi bakwadi kubhalisela lukhetho nalabo bebakaze bakhona laphayi. Umsakade uvakashele ke station sekubhalisela likhetho lapho sithole khona labanye babhalisa babonakala futhi nekuthi badelezile baphume ngetinombolo ukuthi batawufike balibhalisele likhetho. Umbishop Samson Hlatshwako ukhuthatile kuwo emakholwa nakubo bafundisi ukuthi ababe ngemahlahlandlela ekuthi bantu ke balingenele likhetho.
Siyabonga mntwana enkosi lomele emakhosweni ebungene ukuthi libadlale likhetho kangwane. Lise gangetela sana libe khona sokwakha live la nabe sebebabhalisa wena okunene namse ngijike khona mfuna funa kucaleni uma sokwakha live makhona nangabe ningakabhalisi funa besina kuphela la ijike khona banendele kube lula ngiloko siyabonga go.
Siphinde sathola nelithuba lekukhulumisana nemnumzane Dlamini lethi mkhanzi yabhalisa washoke ukuthi kumcoka kokuthi bantu balibhalisele lukhetho ukuze bade ukhetha labo labafise kubabona bendalo ushintsho emimangweni yangakubo.
Kulungelo lananoma ngubani ukuthi abhalisele lukhetho noma angenele lukhetho ato khona ukuthi ancome umuntu lambona ngokuthi angaba nemsito emphakathini.
Ingabe wena abuqhamuka kusiphi isigodi?
Ngiqhamuka esigodini sala ekhona la Mbangweni.
Ukhona into sombonile ukuthi nje ufanele ukuthi ungamncoma ngene
ke. Yebo ukhona kuyosho ukuthi labanye bambone kanjani kepha yena ukhona le ngimbonile.
Wena ngkhosa ucabanga umzamo.
Kwenzani?
Ngingenela likhefu beng MP.
Esikhathini esiningi kuye kungacabangi mina. Kuye kube bantu labacabangako ukuthi hayi angalungenela lukhetho lo hayi ukuthi kusuke mina ngicabangela
kubhalisela lukhetho ke kusachubeka etindzaweni letehlukahlukene velonke lokusho kona ke ukuthi sekutaba mathutane lapho ke lukhetho litawucala khona ngetigabadalo letehlukahlukene. Kube kakhanyisile mabuza endzaweni emsakado ichanga yemaSwati ngina Gary Carlos Sembangweni esikolweni.